This did not start well at all for the Lancers. Treyson Bourget can't find anyone to throw to, so he's going to have to do it himself. Bourget here with a big gainer on the ground. Lancers, though, couldn't get points early. The Huskies, Skylar Partridge, the Ethan Tinsley's, they got Ruben Berregan all turned around there. 7-0 Huskies, and then Partridge is going to get it outside to Cole Lynyard, and he is gone, showing off his speed. This is double sixes for a score, 66 yards.